now Scott Robbins is in that good spot, but Garrett Hall is challenging.
Behind them, Mike Hopkins finally.
J.T. McDaniel, the 20th. On the outside, the 4 of Corey Hall, all the way from Jolicure, New Brunswick. He is going to try and make the high line work. Celebration from Eric. They continue to slug it out for the fourth position. Pastore in the 20, the 4 of all, and Nick Cusack in the 2, currently on the outside.
Thank you. Then you've got the 36 Ryan Roman.
Behind him.
Marcel Gravel already fighting for his life in the 86 as the final qualifying. The former Pass North champion, the former Oxford 250 champion, falls back in line this time. Behind him, Max Cookson tries to dive on the open. The front, the 60 of Shaw, giving a little love tap to the 5 of Holmes, just letting him know he's there. All over the 86 of Gravel for the final transfer spot. On the back straightaway, Clark going to the inside. Gravel has to see the lead.
Thank you.
Maycomber up the inside. Maycomber rolling through.
Second, and now start the roll. Bill Dixon.
out your top five.
Kevin Beck. Spot number two.
Whoa, leaning on each other. Spalding trying to keep pace. As they run, it would be Spalding by 1 point, but we've got a long, long way to go in this one. Side by side. Cars. we've also just gotten word originally of Travis Knott. Talbot does not care because he is a winner at Oxford 250 Sunday. Back comes Tom Harwood in the track, though. Corey Newmar is your leader, but Travis Stearns is going to mount the challenge. He clears Kyle Salemi as his sights set on Max Huckabee. Session wants to put it in the Oxford 250. He needs two more spots, and he's going to have third. He's got a really fast hot rod there. We'll see if he can set a sight on Newmar and chase down the 12X. And suffice to say, Kevin.
Come on, DJ! 250.